John Cena is reportedly being eyed for a role in the Suicide Squad sequel. According to Variety, the WWE star and actor is reportedly in talks to join James Gunn's follow-up to the 2016 DC Ensemble movie. It's not known what part he's wanted for, but if he does sign up, the Bumblebee star will be joining returning cast members including Margot Robbie, Harley Quinn, Jay Courtney, Captain Boomerang, Jared Leto, the Joker, and Viola Davis, Captain Waller. The latest rumor surrounding the comic book flick comes after it was reported that Idris Elba will play a new character rather than replacing Will Smith as Deadshot. The 46-year-old actor was previously believed to have signed up to portray the gunslinging adversary of Batman after Smith exited the project in February. However, Variety reported that bosses involved with the sequel, including director Gunn, had decided to move on from the Deadshot character and axe him from the movie, with Elba instead taking on a new role. Production on the follow-up, which has been titled The Suicide Squad, is planned to start later this year. The film's release date is currently set for August 2021.
We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.